The array operator functions like a programmatic loop. For each index that you input into the array, it will also give you an output. In our example scene, we have a curve that's being plugged into the curves2 array, which is set to 20 steps along the position of the curve. We have another curves2 array set to 20 steps, but this one's set to the percentage of the array. Then through some math nodes, we are offsetting gradually on the y position each element of the array. If we click on the input of the array operator, you can see the current state of that. And then if we click on the element, you'll see the output. And now with the output visualized, you can see where each of those indices are offset on the y-axis above the input curve. And being that this was all done within the procedural system, you can go and manipulate the curve and have all of those changes propagated throughout. This is the array operator in Modo 13.